Praise the Lord, we stick on the topic, hope in God, no matter the affliction. I'm going to round up in this last topic titled, Witchcraft Affliction. Brethren, the Bible made us to understand the book of Nahum chapter 1 verse 19. It said, what do you imagine against the Lord? Who is imagining against the Lord? Is the devil, is the enemy, against his loved ones. He said, he will make an utter end. Affliction will never rise up again the second time. What do you imagine against the Lord? Against his anointed, against his servant. This one is from Satan. Devil's plan always is to afflict us. Remember the Lord said to us in the book of John 10:10, he said the devil is a thief. He cometh to kill, to steal, and to destroy. And in the book of Isaiah 55 verse 17, he made you and I to understand. He said, as no weapon formed or fashioned against us that shall by enemies prosper. So anywhere you are going through witchcraft affliction, either from your father's house, either from your mother's house, from your foundation, waging war against your life and your destiny, this moment the end has come. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and declare wherever you are, every power afflicting you, afflicting your life, afflicting your career, afflicting your marriage, afflicting your health, in the name of Jesus Christ, that affliction has come to an end in Jesus' name. Anywhere that you go, that immediately it's time for you to be blessed, something changed, is an affliction, that the end has come in Jesus' name. Any form of affliction or miscarriage, the end has come in the name of Jesus Christ. Any form of affliction of promise and fair, the end has come in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever you are, affliction has ended in your life. In the name of God the Father, in the name of God the Son, in the name of God the Holy Spirit, in Jesus Christ's mighty name we pray. Amen. Remember that Jehovah is your God and your fighter. Hope in him, brother, that affliction be over. But finally, you need Jesus. Only him can save you, as you receive him in your life as the Lord and personal Savior. Jesus' name I pray. Amen.